As you go through this course, you might encounter commands that you've never seen before. And we don't expect you to know everything, but we do want you to keep the following in mind when you encounter any sort of challenges or difficulties. First, take an active role in problem solving and be aware of the resources at your disposal. You can type a question mark and the name of any function to bring up help documentation in R. So, for example, I could look up the documentation for the function mean. Here, it will tell me any parameters that mean takes, and then it will give me examples, usually at the bottom of the documentation. I can copy and paste these into the console and press enter to see what the function does. Here, I created something called x. And then if I hit x in the console, I can see what this is. This is just a vector of numbers, 0 to 10, and then the number 50. I can take the mean of x and print it out. And finally, I have some sort of trim parameter. Maybe you can figure out what this does. Now, if you can't solve your problem using the documentation, I would suggest Googling it. Stack Overflow is also another great site to browse for help. I've linked to some of the most useful websites in the instructor notes, and you can also find these in the course materials under R resources. One of my personal favorites when I learned R was QuickR, or statmethods.net. This site has excellent examples and short pieces of code that can refresh your memory and get you going on any data analysis.